for being here by yourself, showing up for this Reiki, Rainy session today. Just enjoy the relaxation of receiving this so easy. Just let go. You're not at work. Clearing out the energy of that which you do not need to hold on to anymore. Be here listening to the rain, clearing the environment outside for you. Just breathe in the fresh air, clearing out the stuff that you don't need. Letting go, listening to the gentle beat rain. And loving release, sinking with water, droplet, and as each little rain sleepy drop. No. Soothing. and falls to the ground. As rain is an important part of the water cycle, replenishing the earth's water supply. What's your energy supply? Releasing energy don't walk. Support your relaxation experience, and as you fall into the soil of the earth, with each droplet you benefit even more. Receiving the Reiki energy as it flows like water through your body, creating beautiful water patterns flowing through your body. Listen to the rain gently, know that we are changing the vibration and the structure of the water in your body. Healing experience is supporting your whole the rain gently falls healing love flowing through your body, supporting your system, caring, when as you sink deeper, falling in love with this moment, right now, loving the sound, loving the healing, high vibrational Reiki energy, you're sinking deeper and deeper, each droplet, each
Yeah.
I appreciate you showing up. If you like this video, would you like it? If you want more content like this, be sure to subscribe. That's how YouTube works. It helps out so much. But it's also helping you and your vibration, and collectively all together we're here supporting each other by receiving loving and healing energy. So you're doing a service to yourself that feels good, that then in turn vibrates out. I was doing a service for other people, so that's pretty cool. Okay. Really great, powerful Reiki infused affirmation meditations, and you can listen to them while you sleep, or even while you're awake, or when you're driving, or when you're working out. If you want to know more about what we do at the peace room, me and my mom, we teach, we have classes. I think we're doing an online class. I forget when. You can go to thepeaceroom.love and check us out there. We're in